Who dares summon the master of Glim? The deliverer of what? Hey, you guys see a cute girl walk by here who seems like she might be into a dude who's horribly disfigured? Yeah, great. Mustard with that? Hey, we have momentum. Let's use it. A lot of these window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related?
Could be close.
Or brothers? They're gonna be shy a few place settings next Christmas. How many bullets are in your head so far?
Vitamin C.
What do you think? Sharp, right? I can't teleport yet! For my first date with a fangirl, should we do Italian or Mexican?
Mexican. Duh.
Good call. Ooh, nasty slime. Should've used the byline. Can't teleport yet. Sucker trap!
gravity!
Oh, was that your alone time hand? Sorry. That dude can fly! Shoot! This guy's fast! Try using lock on him! Keep a beat on him! Oh! Are you ever gonna get better at playing my game?
This looks important.
This is pointless. Whee!
Hey, aren't you gonna make a joke about us putting our thing in that thing?
That's too easy. What's the sound of one robotic arm clapping?
Dubstep?
That hole is prime jumping material.
Think they call that a glory hole.
Must be getting closer to Fangirl. You smell the perfume too? I thought she could smell better, to be honest. Think we're dressed well enough to meet our number one Fangirl?
Skin-tight bodysuit? Check.
Is that her?
Lo, behold!
Number one Fangirl is hot!
I'd ask what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl someday. This is our game.
Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Whoa, hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade, stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.